Well, that's some news. Somebody got the bid exactly right on the nose and gets an extra $500. Let's find out. Actual retail price, $12.99. Susan. Susan. Susan right there. Welcome to the show. Congratulations. On a $12.99, you got an extra $500 coming to you at the end of the show. George, what do we got for it?
Well, that $500 is going to be gas money for your brand new car. It's the Nissan Versa S. Comes equipped with a 1.6-liter engine, continuously variable transmission, front-wheel drive, splash guards, plus first aid kit, electronics package, and emergency road kit. It's the Nissan Versa!
Nissan Versa. The game is called Switcheroo. Switcheroo, this is a time game. Put the time up there, please. 30 seconds. You're going to have 30 seconds to put the blocks where they belong to win all these prizes. All right. Now, we have some minor prizes here. We have a soap dispenser, humidifier, food scale, dog toy, whatever. The main thing is the car. All right. We use these so you know what numbers to get rid of to figure out the price of the car. Pay attention. Figure something out while George Gray tells you all about the miracle of the soap dispenser.
All right. First up, this touchless automatic soap dispenser has an infrared motion sensor and a 13.5-ounce capacity. Then this ultrasonic cool mist humidifier features a 4.5-liter tank and an automatic shutoff. This food scale has an 11-pound capacity and features a unit conversion button to measure in ounces, pounds, grams, or kilograms. And finally, this interactive dog toy offers 9 different motions to keep your pup active and engaged.
Thank you, Rachel. I'm already trying to figure out a scenario where I can use all 4 of those at the same time. I'm going to make it work. So, Susan, step over here. You have 30 seconds to put the blocks where they belong. Ready? 1, 2, 3, go! $79. 38, 40. Want to give it a look, Susan? You have 20 seconds left. Uh-oh. That could be crucial. That could be crucial. Huh? Man, Susan started out so confidently. Susan, you started out so confidently, and then you started having doubts when you heard from the crowd. How many did she have right out of the 5? Susan, you have 1 right. Could be the car. Do you want another 30 seconds?
Yes, please.
Put another 30 seconds up on the board. Ready? Last chance. 1, 2, 3, go! Okay, $48 dispenser, $39 for the humidifier. $72 for the scale. Now she's got $59 for the humidifier. $72 for the scale. $20 for the dog toy. 5 seconds left. 4, 3, 2, 1. Rachel, come on up here. You had the food scale at $72 for a minute there, for a few seconds. I was like, huh. Somebody's not weighing their food. $72 for food scale. How many did she have right now? Oh, Susan.
I'm so sorry.
Oh, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7. Susan. Wow. You got a new computer? You're going to spin the wheel later on? Wow. I didn't expect that. Let's get another contestant up here, George. Who you got?
Philip!